After winning the tournament, Bob became a worldwide sensation. And his schedule was filled with a series of television and magazine interviews.
Can't be right. How can I only be 150 pounds?